Did you know that berthing agreements allow preferential rights with respect to berthing or docking at the cruise pier?
A berthing agreement does not mean that the cruise line has sole permission to berth at the cruise pier. It is still up to the BVI Ports Authority to approve or deny berthing requests.
Today's Pier Point has been brought to you by the Government of the Virgin Islands.